if someone is under 40 and they've already had their first dose with the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine, will they be given a different vaccine for their second dose?
The Joint Committee on Vaccines and Immunizations has determined that if you started off your immunization with the AstraZeneca Oxford vaccine, you complete it with the AstraZeneca Oxford vaccine. Of course, there will be monitoring of make sure you didn't have any untoward side effects. And I don't mean expected side effects. We're talking about untoward side effects, such as did you go on to have anything more serious than the expected sore arm and just feeling a little bit under the weather. So to summarize, if you started with AstraZeneca Oxford, you finish with the AstraZeneca Oxford.
So if someone under 40 hasn't had the Oxford AstraZeneca as their first vaccine, will they be given a completely different vaccine first and second?
Anyone under aged 40, the Joint Committee on Vaccines and Immunization recommend that they be given the Pfizer or Moderna platform of vaccines. There is nothing wrong with the AstraZeneca Oxford vaccine, but as a rare, unusual, unexpected link, mostly so in the younger age group between getting the vaccine and developing blood clots was identified, the decision has been made that as we can give you an alternative vaccine, we give them the Pfizer Moderna vaccine to the under 40-year-olds instead.
Thank you. And what are the side effects, the expected side effects with those vaccines, just so that people can look out for them?
So the expected side effects with all the platform of vaccines are a locally sore arm, feeling a little bit tired and worn out for a couple of days, aching muscles, and some people may also develop a temperature. But all of these signs and symptoms are supposed to be self-limiting, short duration. Of course, if anyone has signs and symptoms beyond a couple of days, such as headaches, swollen leg, shortness of breath, feeling out of sorts beyond the couple of days after the vaccine, they should really consult their doctor as soon as possible.
So, Doctor, there have been some rare and unusual side effects identified with the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine. Could you tell us what these are, please?
So, in extremely rare circumstances, some people develop what we would call blood clots, which are due to their immune system reacting in a different way. And as a result, they end up with a very low platelet count and blood clots. So if people have a very persistent, unremitting headache beyond 4 days, you would call the doctor. And in this case, you would also call the doctor that you've had the vaccine and you had this headache going on for more than 4 days. Similarly, if they have a swollen leg, a painful swollen leg, or an unusual, unexpected, never seen before, shortness of breath, any of those signs and symptoms, the swollen, painful leg, the shortness of breath that they've never experienced before, or an unrelenting headache after their vaccination, then it would be important that they called their doctor and discussed this urgently as well. But I must emphasize, these are extremely rare, extremely unusual, and most people will successfully have the vaccine with minimal to no side effects.